This video is brought to you by FamilyCentrum.com. The fundamentals of cloth diapers. Cloth diapers are becoming a lot more well-known to moms and dads worldwide. Aside from helping them save some cash, using cloth diapers can also help Mother Earth. To make it good for you though, it's just insufficient that you understand the benefits. You should also know the basics of using cloth diapers so that you will be able to use it the right way. Here are some of them. To ensure that the cloth diapers fit your infant, you just need to fold them appropriately. No need to cut the actual cloth that you will use. Apart from saving you from the cutting down on difficulty, in addition, it spares you from the hassle of having to get larger cloths to use later on as soon as your infant grows even bigger. After making sure that it is in the right size for your baby, the next step would be finding out if your baby is a heavy wetter or not. Using cloth diaper doublers is the best option that you have if it is confirmed that your baby is a heavy wetter. You must put on these doublers prior to affixing the nappy to your infant, and that's why you need to know if you need it. Know how to choose the right fabric for your cloth diaper. As the material of the cloth diaper becomes softer, the price goes higher. Babies love soft fabrics since they feel good once they are perceived by the skin. If you're running on a tight budget though, you have to think twice before buying cloth diaper that is made out of the softest fabric. You also have to be aware of the time that you are going to change the cloth diaper of your baby. You must change it as frequently you would a disposable diaper. You might also need to clean it instantly right after you've changed the cloth diaper on your infant. Visit our website at FamilyCentrum.com to learn more.